Right guys, how we doing? Bit of a special one today. We are visitors, but as you can see, it's a 747 that's currently disused. It's been taken apart, you know, stripping for parts. This is incredible, guys, honestly. Wow. Just look at this. This is what's left of where the engines would have been. And it's raining today, so apologies if any of the rain goes on there. On the GoPro, I will try my best not for it to stay on there. Just look at this, it's just a surreal experience. Now we are hoping to get on it as well, guys. It's currently locked at the minute, but if that's the case, we've got the lower 48 that we went up before. Cargo hold. Bit of a surreal experience, guys, I'll be honest. Just like the size of the wheels. Big badass coffee table. Lower 48. I might be able to get on it later. Guys, we're on board the 747. We're actually in the first class area, which is pretty cool. As you can see, there's not a whole lot, but everything is here, it's just in a bit of a mess. The old screens, the old chairs, how awesome is that? Just check this out, guys. As you can see, it's starting to be stripped for everything. Screen at the bottom. Yeah, let's take you on a walkthrough of the 747. Walk you up the coach, as they call it. Some windows are being taken out. This is awesome. So, old food cart. Wow, old toilet. Seat cushions, bits of everything, guys. It's obviously where the meals would have been prepared. See, most of the parts have been stripped out. Well, let's take you into the coach area. Food part. Let's do the stairs first then, is it? Let's take you up to where business class would have been. Well, there's some of them, they are not too sure with this one. Everywhere. It's sad to see the old girl like this, you know what I mean? I know they all have to come to an end of life sometime, but 747 is a favourite plane of mine. Squeeze under it. Here we are, guys. Here's the cockpit area. What's left of it, anyway? Broken window. Another toilet. Let me just squeeze back under here, guys. Sorry. Just look at them old flight cards. It's actually surprising to see they're taking all the seat cushions out of them. Normally they sell the sets, don't they? If I take you back down, I'm going to take you towards the end of the plane. We ain't going to be able to go that way, so we'll walk this way. Again, another small little kitchen area. The sheer size of these is still gets me even to this day. Like, I've flown in them a few times. Seeing them in this condition is sad to see. Let's explore as we could. What we'll do, guys, we'll walk you right up the back and we'll go where the crew cabin is.
You go first.
Awesome. I forgot how narrow this was. Seems to get more narrow every time. Sorry, I must be a bit noisy.
Right, guys, yes. Just a quick one because John's here, but as you can see, that's the crew room. Would have had
nice leather
chairs, beds, and seats.
See the beds, the pods. But yeah, that's all. Let's take you back on down. I'm 6'4". This isn't the easiest thing to be doing. Toilet. Yeah, guys, the water up there, I'm sweating, but it's worth it. See you soon. Well, that's the 747 then. Honestly, guys, this one I'm gonna say is wow. See you at the next one.